Chested man, a pocket full of posies with a hat brim full of sand. Waiting for the train that never comes. A rat chasing the tumbleweeds across the sandy floor. Drift along the platform through the ticket office door. Waiting for the train that never comes. Waiting for the train that never comes. But don't tell me there's nothing coming. You don't fool me. I hear the ghost train rumbling along the track, them free. And I hear the
crystal glass that echoes a song, the enticement in just another sinker.
Assassins and ladies of the night, I call upon you this evening in the hope of shedding some light. I can't go into detail or finger unfounded fools, but there are some here amongst us that are not playing to the rules. I've rounded up the lowlife and local CID, offered a free massage or else the third degree. There is no simple solution in this life we lead. So make things easy for yourself till the baronage can see. We want Freddy for our leader. Freddy is a man of class. We want Freddy for our leader. All stand and raise your champagne glass.
He shall not prevail entirely, came the stark warning today. From his hospital bed, drip-fed Fred vowed he was here to stay.
Something or nothing.
He claimed,
never in all my days have I felt so intimidated by the cheap tactics on the spot.
Your name. Yeah, yeah. Just fix up the situation, yeah, yeah. Just put down the scan.
I'm sorry.
Sure, it was pretty senseless, but it was.